What is up, guys? Don't forget to subscribe, and I have Logic, Animation, and Sculpting music tutorials in my channel playlist on my channel. If you're rushed on time, just go straight there. Really easy to understand. Thank you so much for clicking on the video. So today I'm going to show you guys how to do the black screen in the background. Now you can also use a black square and put it in front of the camera if you want to try that. But here's what I have for my settings for this. Zero on this. This. 100, and this right here is the sun and sky. You can get that in the gadgets menu right here, right over here, and that's how I did it. You might also be able to use gradient effects, but I'm using sun and sky. This, set this to black, 200, horizon, 1000, and then it shouldn't matter with this color, but you can change it to whatever you want. You're really just wanting to change the sky. So this right here is the part that you'll be changing. Again, you might be able to use gradient effects. You might want to make sure it's powered on. And that's pretty much it. Let's make sure it stays this way. I also have my music playing. That's my UI. That's my menu UI. It's actually not supposed to look like this. It's supposed to look more like this with a white background. Let's see here. Let's go ahead and undo everything so you guys don't think I'm silly. Something like that. Still working on it. The game is done, though. It's called Linger. It's a game where you fight with words, and the society is going into a downfall because their words were taken away from them, and they can no longer communicate as a society because they have no words. But you can also fight with words, so the word lightning can make lightning happen. It's an RPG and a platformer, so I think it's the first of its kind. It's like a multi-RPG. You can fight in both ways. It's kind of really cool, and it's going to be coming out soon. And I'm still working on the UI, though, but the game, it looks fresh, guys. You don't want to miss out on it. So that's pretty much it. That's how I got the black background. You can recheck my settings right here. You can pause the video if you need to. It might not have to be exactly this, but this is pretty much my settings for it. Make sure everything's visible. Make sure this is all visible. And thank you so much for giving my video a chance. Peace out, guys. If you wanted to make this into a specific thing, put this into a timeline, the sun and sky, put it into a timeline, and then it'll make everything black whenever that part of the timeline starts. That's how you would do that. You just put out the timeline, put this inside the timeline, and whatever time you want it to be on, it should power on right whenever it's on that time. So that's how you do that. Okay, guys, peace out, peace out, peace out.